John Henry Rucker. He was a greasy motor trucker, and he drove them big old diesels to L.A. Anyway, he'd leave Mobile, his darling wife Camille. She would kiss him in his driveway, and she'd say,
don't go.
Music for a fling, and well, you know, a girl can't stay too long alone. First for friends and then in bars, and she soon became a star, and sometimes he'd hear her record as he drove. Charts and became number one, and she got entertainer of the year, and she got her hair done and got a boob job and got an affair with her bass player, and he got hemorrhoids. He was driving hell for leather through the California weather when that California sky began to rain, and that hill was wet and steep. Lord, he sure could use some sleep. But his darling's words kept ringing through his brain. That eastbound rig was humming. Lord, he never seen it coming. And he woke up staring at the sky. In the wreck and in the rain, with the radio still playing, and the last words that he heard before he died was Camille still singing.